looking at this wind map here, we can see that LJ35 is operating in a place that would bring whatever it puts out back onto the land. If we zoom out to the scale of around about what we're looking at, when we go to the weather map, certainly looks to me like we're catching that bubble there. That certainly looks like the work of that plane.